of the day, myself Chitra Sharma, assistant professor with AISSN CHM City College. The subject topic which I'm covering today is front office, and under this I'll cover under guest service the blacklisted guest. Let us understand who is a blacklisted guest. Blacklisted guests are basically those guests who stay with a hotel with a separate entry for each visit. They are a very valuable reference for a future reservation, marketing and credit department. But immediate guest history access during reservation also allows for problem guest warning. For example, a guest who had come last time and has damaged a room or did not pay his bill or mark his guest history as do not rent or blacklist, so that this problematic guest, whenever there is a next time there is a reservation coming for the such guest, we can easily avoid them, and the such guests are known as blacklisted guests. When should we blacklist a guest? That's the biggest question. What are the norms, on what condition? Just because they fight or they argue, can we blacklist them? No, there are certain rules for blacklisting guests. Like if a guest has come, who says no pay, no play. Guest comes and they leave the hotel without paying the phone bill or without any, suddenly they disappear, and this such guest, and they are not able to be contacted, then such guests can't be trusted very easily. So such guests are usually blacklisted. Next is the guest who has done some significant damages. Either he has broken the TV or he has created a mess in the room, or he has like physically abused any of the staff. Then such guests are also not welcome to stay in the hotel, nor in the restaurant, nor in the pub, in any of the property they can be stopped. Then who are the guests who verbally or physically abuse any staff members, and thus such guests are also not welcomed in the hotel. Guests who come with unreasonable requests and make series of endless demands which hotel can't fulfill or against the policies, are such guests are not welcome in the hotel. For example, if a guest comes and he says, I want a gold toothbrush which we can't afford, which is against the hotel's policy, such guests are also not accepted in the hotel. Now the most important thing comes, how the front office staff can manage a blacklisted guest. Because basically front office staff are the staff who are supposed to be very polite, very smiling, who have to be very formal. But if such guests come, how they are going to handle such guests? First thing, the front office staff should have control over the blacklisted guest and their contact with the hotel. They should be knowing who are the blacklisted guests and how they can be handling them. Blacklisted guests may try to contact hotel through various other means, and all the efforts he will take, either he will call the hotel, he will mail the hotel, or he will take a help of a travel agent or somebody, and he will try to contact the hotel. Providing an effective accommodation and restaurant booking with a blacklist capability, then the staff should be quickly aware of their presence. Now, if a blacklisted guest has come to hotel in a restaurant or pub or in the hotel, the staff should be very well aware who is a blacklisted guest. Front office team should be well, feel equipped, empowered, and they have to be ready to deal with such guests. Little bit of nervousness will always be there in the team, but as a team, if they work, they can overcome this. There are certain steps to handle a blacklisted guest. We have to listen what we do for other guests. We should not ignore a blacklist guest or insult them. We have to politely explain that you are not able to accept the reservation from due to previous experience. If the guest asks for some explanation from previous experience, tell them that you can't give details as it is a management decision. If the guest pesters for reservation, politely inform that you don't have a permission to do so. Suggest an alternative solution like some nearby hotels. If the guest doesn't listen, pass on to your immediate boss to look into it. If the guest becomes abusive, in a simple and polite manner, convey to them you can't continue the conversation if it is going to be verbally abused. We can conclude saying that every hospitality has to deal with a blacklisted guest at some stages. It is very unpleasant issue, but we can make make all this more simple and less damaging if rules and regulations are followed properly. There are a few Q&A sessions I have listed here down. And if you have any doubts, you can get back to me through my email ID, which is given in the first slide. Thank you and have a great learning. And I hope you can understand and like you are ready and it will help you to handle a blacklisted guest. So have a great learning and thank you so much.